Budgeting advisors deal with the fallout from steep energy prices day in, day out.
So we see many people who are constantly being disconnected, who find power to be a very significant part of their spending.
This week, a government investigation found those who can't afford to pay their bills on time are being charged up to 26% more for their power. That's because power companies offer so-called prompt payment discounts, which look like savings, but are really just penalties for those who pay late. Now Meridian Energy has pulled the plug.
We're getting rid of the prompt payment discount because it's fundamentally unfair, especially to customers who struggle to pay their bills.
And the move's been widely welcomed.
They've listened to what I think are really compelling arguments that essentially we had a penalty for those that struggle to pay their power bills the most.
It's great. I think really they were misleading and they were late payment penalty fees, most impacting low-income Kiwis. I urge the other retailers to do it as well.
One company at least has seen sense and is going to treat people fairly regardless of how much income they've got.
One News contacted other major power companies today to see if they'd follow suit. Genesis, Contact and Mercury have no plans to ditch their so-called prompt payment discounts. However, Trustpower is considering it. And smaller retailers like Pulse Energy say they're deceptive and want them gone. Meridian will replace the discount scheme with credits of equal value for all customers and says no one will be worse off.
The total cost to us as a company is close to $5 million, so that's money back into those customers' pockets.
The government's still considering taking further action to bring power prices down. Benedict Collins, One News.